Do you want to know what really grinds my gears? It's when in the binge eating research and in the treatment for binge eating disorder, they use this phrase where they say that people who struggle with binge eating have a low tolerance for discomfort. I wholeheartedly and aggressively disagree with this. I think it's bullshit. And if you want a more eloquent rebuttal and my reasons why it's not true, check out the caption below.